All right, this is a Siemens S7-300 CPU. Came off a customer site. Somebody had put 120 volts on the control circuit. So this is the second time I've run across this. So we're gonna see if we can fix this one. Maybe if we can get this thing apart. There we go. And it should just slide. No. I thought they just slide. I don't see. Had to put a little more force on it. Okay. Alright, I'm looking. Where the power goes in. There's L plus at the top, which would be that connection right there, which would be that one right there. So I can get my. All right, if you look at the board here, let's see if we get close up. Where the power comes in, goes across. This is a 4-amp fuse, and it goes from there to this is a metal oxide varistor or MOV. So we'll see what they're doing. This is my Fluke 101. If you don't have one of these, they're real handy. And Probemaster probes, the short ones. Let's see. So basically the power coming in would be there. So we're good on that side of the fuse. And nothing there. Home across the fuse, nothing. Home across the MOV. I see that there's, yeah, nothing, which is good. If it was shorted, then that would need to be replaced also. Let's see. I'll put that on the negative. So it looks like on this one just that surface mount fuse right there needs to be replaced. Alright, I'd previously gotten some replacement fuses from Mauser. They were pretty cheap, I believe. So, let's see if we can get this one replaced. A good one. Alright, the inside of the fuse came off of there before the solder melted, so. See if we can get this hunk off of there. Alright, bad fuse, good fuse. Just a little more. Alright, now we'll put some power to it, see what happens. Alright, there's no memory card, but some light should still come on. Alright, next I'll throw a memory card in there, plug it up, and see if it works. But alright. Okay, that snaps into place. Over at the test bench and take the memory card out of that one. There. Power. network Profibus and run mode. Hardware is good. Run green. There you go. So that's a pretty much an easy fix to a part that was gonna go in the trash. This is the second time I've done this in almost 10 years. The first one, it blew out the MOV and that had to be replaced. So check for that, but other than that, there you go.